Okay, ito yung derechahan na to.
Okay, game.
You posted something on your Instagram about... Yes. No, I think it was Paul who said that this is the beginning of...
Ay, ang ganda nung sinabi niyo.
Oo, no? Ano yan, Chrissy? Parang this is...
Can I have it?
The best has just begun.
Meron pa, may isa. Soon, something.
Tapos naka-hashtag.
Hashtag soon.
Tanong, I mean, kayo ba talaga... Hindi, ako ang I wanna know... Kayo ba talaga yung nagpa...
Ah, ayan. God's best there. For you always.
Faithful.
Oh, yung birthday ko ng faithful.
World together.
Soon.
Okay, I mean, what is it saying? I mean, did you get married?
Natawaran ako sa
did
faithful.
Did he propose in New York? Ibinili ka ba ng sing-sing sa Harry Winston? I mean, what?
Hindi, Tito Boy. I think yung soon is that there are a lot of things kasi that we want to do together, like travel, alone, see the world, yung talagang mag-explore.
You can do that if you're married, kasi
yes.
Hindi ka lang papayagan ngayon.
So that's why he said probably soon we can explore
so
and see the
So when are you getting
world.
Married?
Well, actually, pag ganyan, di ba yung tanong, ang babae, the ball is not in my court.
That's
so wala
true.
Pa naman akong ring, so wala pa. Hindi,
so hypothetical, if Paul asks you today, kasi yan din naman ang sinasabi ni Paul, you know, I'm just waiting. I mean, if magparamdam na ng indicator, halimbawa si Tony, I'll go for it. I mean, that's what he says. Sa dagat, sa bahay, kung saan, gagawin ko, sabi ni Paul.
Yes.
Di ba?
Oh, yes. Oh.
No, but what happened in New York? Wala bang... proposal na naganap?
Wala? Honestly, Tito Boy, wala po talaga. Walang proposal.
Okay, alright. I believe
you. Oo, wala. Kasi hindi naman maganda yung, sandali lang yung moment namin dyan eh, kaya ka nagpapropose ako eh. Kasi it was really a family vacation. I told him, he had an invitation sa Palm Springs, California. Sabi ko, uy, dumaan ka naman
that's
sa New York.
That's for a film festival?
Din, no? Sabi ko, sige na, dumaan ka ng 2 days para naman makasama ka namin, kahit 2 or 3 days lang. So, he flew to New York para makasama ka sa New Year.
And your parents were there?
Oo, nandun.
Diretsahang tanong, pagka ganyan ba, pinapayagan kayo, halimbawa to stay in one room together, to sleep together? I mean, I'm sorry to ask that question, but how...
Honestly, hindi. Talaga. Ganun sila ka-conservative.
Tama naman.
No, that's true.
Para there's something to look forward to.
Hindi, kasi parang sinasabi ng mamit lagi ko, para ano, irespeto ka ng mapapangasawa mo, tsaka ng mga tao sa paligid mo. Parang
mahirap panindigan yun.
Sobrang hirap.
I mean, you know, mga kaibigan, we're talking
so,
about...
So, talaga sinabi ko,
no,
sobra.
No, we're talking about...
Kasi...
No, we're talking
ay,
about... Ay,
honest lang talaga ako. Kasi
that's
mahirap
true.
Talaga.
We're talking about sex before marriage,
oh,
yes. Diba?
Mahirap talagang panindigan. Mahirap talaga. Hindi naman ako magsasabi
so,
na napakabanal ko na sobrang...
Anong ano? Ginagawa niyo pag medyo papunta... I mean, you know, you're young people, very attractive.
Correct.
You try to avoid and you try to, ano, you do not put yourself into that kind of situation.
And Mami Plenty always reminds you guys,
diba? Nakakaloka yung mami ko.
Paano?
Manunood kami ng sine. Manunood kami ng movie. Kung ano, out of nowhere, makakakuha kami ng text. Please stay away from temptation.
Ganon.
Kapag ka din talaga si mommy.
Hindi, tama.
Tama.
Ano ba nasa ano yun, Lord's Prayer?
Siguro
lead us not into temptation and deliver us from evil.
So,
amen.
Bago ko pa man din magbalak,
okay.
Soplak ka kagad.
Pero alam mo, Tori, anong pananaw mo? Halimbawa, after marriage, ito yung, again,
yes,
hypothetical.
Yes, yes.
After marriage, you discover that you're not sexually compatible. What happens?
Ako kasi paniniwala ko, Tito Boy, at saka kung paano rin ako pinalaki, I think that love should be greater than your lust for each other.
Oh my God.
And
ako feeling ko lang ah, compatibility will come because you love each other.
Oh, and di ba love is...
Sorry, boy. Ah.
No, I'm listening. Iba ako, but I totally respect what you said.
Yes, boy,
I love what you said.
Yes, because naniniwala ko that love should be unconditional. Hindi porke mahal mo isang tao, dapat ang condition mo, dapat sexually compatible tayo. I think that love should be the strong foundation of a marriage.
Tama.
And I think the trust and the commitment that you want to stay together in marriage. Kasi yung namang, yung
but
love,
you cannot also deny the fact that sex is very important
oo,
in marriage.
Oo, din naman. At obligasyon mo yan.
Yes,
din naman,
yes. Yes. Diba? Pero ang
bayan na nahiwalay ako.
Talaga?
Yeah,
did you have anything to do?
Yeah,
okay.
Naman.
Pero ang bagay na yan na pagtatrabahuhan yan. But
trabaho!
So you can work at it.
Yes, may mga libro, may mga seminar. Naku,
okay.
Attend ako kung kinakailangan.
Good for you.
Gagawin ko lahat yan. Pagtatrabaho.
And it is being driven by love, di ba?
Yes.
Pagmamahal ang pinag-uusapan.
Because at the end of it all, di ba, love naman really does conquer all. Ika-conquer lahat ng love yan if your love is stronger than your lust for your partner.
Alam mo, Tony, naniniwala ako sa yun yan. Naniniwala talaga ako naman. Tingnan mo nangyari sa akin, nauna yung kabila. I mean, you know, but... Mahalaga kasi yan. At minsan nagkikita yan at a certain point.
Oo, kasi when you're 70 years old now, when you're 80 years old, hindi ba? Parang naniniwala din ako that God intended two people to get married for partnership.
That's right.
Oo, it's not just for...
You have so many words of wisdom. Marami yan. So young, ang dami kong pag-iisipan, hindi ako makakatulog tonight.
Hala!
Marami. Katulad ng, halimbawa ngayon, anong nakuha natin? Totoo yun, ang dami, no? Your love must be greater than your lust. And tinamaan ako doon.
Tama.
That's true.